has not and will not age well, and aside from that, it is also a very awful game.
Okay.
So I'm making you play it. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is the Amish Space Program, and we're playing like one of the worst games that I can remember from my childhood. My cousins had a copy of this somehow, and we tried playing it. It's just so bad. Like, the only things that I remember about it, I haven't touched it since, was just that, like, you would go to, like, try and hit someone or something, and it would be, like, it would be garbage. Like, it wouldn't really, like, sense it. The hitboxes were off and shit like that. But I also remember, like, the music was just like this.
Like, the whole time?
Yeah, the whole time. That's what I remember. Or else it would be, like, total silence. But, yeah, so it's a side-scrolling beat-em-up, which is just, like, funny to me. I've never seen the Bebe's Kids show. I
was not picturing, like, a beat-em-up game for this. I was picturing, like, you go on little, like, quests and find things.
Yeah. No, that's not how it is.
Okay.
Like,
what it would be like, oh no, the babysitter is missing. Help find the babysitter. And then it's like, we got a key to this room.
Yeah, no, we're gonna find the babysitter. It's a side-scroll beat-em-up.
Yeah, it's not what I was picturing.
I'm trying to remember, like, I remember, like, it was pretty controversial, apparently, and I'm trying to look up why it was, because I remember reading it once why it was so, like,
So this is a show?
It was, like, a TV show. I thought I remember hearing somewhere that it was, like, based off of, like, some comedian's, like, bit. It was, like, a comedian's bit about, like, his girlfriend's kids or something like
that. Oh, gotcha.
Which I think is hilarious. So it's, like, imagine, like, talking about someone else's kids and then probably getting royalties from a video game from it.
That's a good point. Yeah. All right, I'm going to play as LaShawn.
LaShawn.
Okay. I feel like the side-scrolling beat-em-up kind of type games, like, I'm not going to read this, I'm sorry.
Oh, we gotta know the plot.
Interesting, okay. I feel like that was just such an easy vehicle for, like, any show or product to be like, we made a game, and then it's just, like, the worst thing ever.
Yeah, like this.
Oh. What?
You gotta hit him.
I know, but
I like how the rules just say no vibes, no Bevis.
I don't know what the fuck is happening.
This is like, it's like it's slow motion. It's like when you're in a dream having to fight someone.
I have to rip ass again. I'm just letting you know.
No, it's appropriate because this game fucking sucks.
Because this game is ass. Oh, so just hit me with his stomach. How much life do they have?
They have a lot. Like, that's the one thing I remember hating about this game, is it takes forever to kill those guys.
Oh, she's jumping!
What'd you think she was doing?
I thought she was just moving up the map. Like, look. So, I thought, oh, that's a kick.
That's a kick.
I thought this was her going, like, that.
Oh, like, going
up. Yes!
Like, further away.
No vibes, no Bevis. Oh, yeah, knocked his hat off. I mean, his mask, not his hat. I know where it
is. You know who Robin Harris is?
My name sounds familiar.
That's the guy that made this happen. Are those supposed to be grown-ass men that are, like, as tall as her?
I guess.
You know, we probably could have done a two-player game with this.
Probably. Wow, that took fucking forever. I got the feds!
You have, like, an FBI agent trying to attack you. How do you like this hot beat-ass clap? Hot-ass beat clap in the background.
This music's really repetitive.
That's, like, all I remember.
I want to make video game music. I think that'd be so fun. I feel also, like, these... oh my gosh, can we... can we just take this clip
of what?
Of the FBI agent guys and send it to my friend because it looks so much like her dad.
Wait, who is it?
My friend, you don't know her.
Oh, okay.
She goes to a different school.
She goes to a different country.
Anna, this looks like your two of your dad.
Both of your dads.
Yeah.
This.
I knocked his sunglasses off.
He's bald. Knocked his wig off. Punch him.
I'm trying.
He's taking away your health.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Move.
Wow, that was super counterintuitive.
Okay, so the movie or the show, it says this film is based on stand-up routine by Robin Harris.
Is that Robin from... Go ahead.
What were you going to say?
I thought that was the Howard Stern Robin.
No, it's a guy Robin.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah.
I don't know what Robin was.
That is shown in a brief live-action segment at the beginning of the film. The story begins with an animated version of Harris woefully recounting his troubles to a blind bartender. He traces his problems all the way back to Jamaica, an attractive woman he met at a funeral. Outside of the premises,
that's a nice place to meet ladies.
Robin approaches Jamaica and asks her out. Jamaica picks up her mild-mannered son, Leon, from the babysitter, and invites Robin to come along with her at an amusement park named Fun World, to which Robin agrees. The next day, Jamaica introduces Robin to LaShawn, Khalil, and Pee-wee, the neglected, truant, violent children of her absentee, hedonistic friend, Bebe, for whom Jamaica serves as an obvious enabler.
What?
Also,
hold on.
So it's not even like his girlfriend's kids. Oh, wait, I wasn't watching. Oh, did you get...
It said time's up.
Your time's up.
Oh, did you run out of time?
This game's timed? What? I'm so confused. So I'm not supposed to fight him, I'm just supposed to go past?
Can you? Does it let you? Yeah, just keep sprinting.
I guess. Nope.
Oh, you gotta fight him, I guess. I wasn't watching, I was reading this article, I didn't see it.
You go ahead, I'm sorry.
Oh, I was just reading it. Where did I leave off at? All six travel to Fun World, but are confronted by security before they can enter, and warned they're being watched. Upon entering the park, the kids are set loose and promptly wreak havoc. Robin's disastrous outing is further disrupted by a chance encounter with his ex-wife, Dorothy, and her best friend, Vivian.
Yeah.
It sounds very convoluted in terms of plot.
Yeah.
Who's Robin Harris?
I don't know. Let's find this person.
Oh, shit.
Huh. Is someone famous?
I think he died before this game was even made.
That's crazy. Maybe he died of disappointment when this game came out.
Because it says that Robin Hughes Harris was born in 1953 and he died in 1990. And this game came out in, like, 1994.
I literally don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Just keep moving.
This is the worst fucking thing I've ever played.
That's why I made you play it. Yeah, no, that's kind of it's kind of messed up that, like, they took one of his jokes and then made a shitty video game out of it after he died.
Well, maybe they killed him so they wouldn't have to pay him.
Let's see. How did he die? Oh, he died of a heart attack.
Oh. Maybe they're like, we're turning this into a game, and he's like, ah! I don't actually know what it sounds like when you have a heart attack.
It sounds like,
It sounds like you're nutting.
I feel like,
You're like, holy shit, I'm gonna come.
I like how you've wasted 100 seconds just, like, trying to fight these guys.
Well, I can't do anything until I beat him up.
They just have, like, crazy health.
Yeah.
This, like, reminds me of, like, that Simpsons arcade game, but, like, just extremely worse. He had a heart attack.
He nutted. He had a nut attack.
Nut attack. It's when your nut goes into your arteries and clogs it to prevent circulation. Food barn.
4. 5.
Maybe you need to kick him. Maybe kicking him will kill him faster. I wonder if anybody's ever, like, just, like, bothered to beat this. I don't know if you're using an emulator, like, you could probably, like, create a bunch of save points and stuff like that. But it's just, like, why?
Yeah.
Look at the person in the background.
He's like...
It's like someone, like, took Carrot Top and, like, smashed his face and then made him wear a hat.
And put him in that... Fuck! I don't know what I'm supposed to do!
Just keep button mashing. I feel like,
I'm literally listening. You can hear this.
Wow, that man just killed you in one hit.
Alright, I'm not playing this. This is the worst fucking thing I've ever played, Ruben.
Yep.
You have to play once.
Oh, I have to... I've already played it once. I tried playing this game when I was a kid. Okay, here we go. Oh, that's a game over, I think.
Good. Fuck this game.
Guess I can't play it anymore. I'll be Khalil.
Khalil, yeah. Khalil or Khalil?
Khalil. Khalil. Leo. No vibes, no Bevis. I believe that those were the two rules. Okay, so that's jump. That's crouch. Right, punch and kick. Okay. Oh, wait, this guy's already, like, coming at me.
Yep.
I remember it was just, like, the... I thought it was just the mascots in the beginning.
No.
Can I, like, hit him? No. Can't hit him when I'm crouched.
And also, this just seems like such, like, a weak premise for a game, so you're just...
Well, it seems like a weak premise for a show. It's just like, oh, my girlfriend's friend's kids. Shit, he got me.
Yeah, I don't know what you're supposed to do.
Oh, I think you moved the D-pad.
I literally did I pushed every single button 100 times.
Like, I pushed the off button?
I pushed the off button 100 times.
I'm just, like, teeing off on these guys, and they still are fucking not dead.
But, I mean, it just seems like the whole premise is, like, what if you were a kid?
Yeah. Oh, okay, I think I got it. You have to, like, go back and forth on the D-pad.
Okay.
Very fast. Come here, you bald son of a bitch.
But I feel like there's just a million games that are basically just the same thing as this.
Side-scrolling beat-em-ups?
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, like, The Simpsons, Final Fight... River City Ransom.
Final Fart.
What else is there? It was like an entire genre for a while. You don't really see too much of the side-scrolling beat-em-ups anymore. Probably because like things aren't 2D anymore.
Yeah.
I think they did like a Final Fight reboot or something like that a while ago. But I don't think it was that popular or that well-received.
I miss the good old days when every game was 1D.
One-dimensional. It was just straight lines.
It was just a line.
Can I, like, get this ice cream?
No. There's three flavors.
Oh, I think I can. Nope.
No, that would be too cool.
Oh, I got it.
No. Okay.
I only got, like, two healths left. Or two healths back. Can I use this baseball? Oh, I got a baseball.
Wow. Okay.
How do I throw it?
It's horrifying.
I don't know how to throw it.
You have 80 seconds, by the way.
Oh. Trying to figure out this slow-ass game. Let me see if these baseballs will kill them. I don't have anything... I don't know how to throw the baseballs. I'm gonna...
This reminds me of the Home Alone game you guys played.
No, that game was, like, infinitely better than this. That game was, like, fucking... I don't know. What's a good game? I can't think of a good video game.
I'm trying to think of a good game, but also not a good game.
I don't know. I feel
Tetris.
Like
Tetris.
I feel like I guess you could say the standards of. I think video games and their quality is a lot more subjective than other forms of media like books or movies.
Sure.
It's kind of like music. Okay, I'm not gonna win.
Kick him in the taint. Go!
Oh, shit.
Fuck.
I'm not gonna beat this
guy. There's no way.
Sprinting. 5, 4, 3.
You technically made it to the end.
2.
Your time's up.
Yeah, this is fucking horrible.
Easily one of the worst games I've ever played.
Why is Gary Busey an agent?
This theme park is owned by the federal government. Alright. Well, I hope you guys had fun.
Because we sure didn't.
No vibes, no Beavis. Dude, this guy just comes up and assaults me.
Just imagine walking up to a child in an amusement park and just assaulting them.
Ugh. Imagine all the people walking up to children in an amusement park and assaulting them. This game's bad.